Sean Anthony was hoping to end a string of bad breaks when NorthPort battled San Miguel Beer in a PBA Philippine Cup match being played at press time. The previous two games had been miserable for Anthony, who has been on the loose end of calls during heartbreaking defeats to the Phoenix Fuel Masters and Meralco Bolts. Adding insult to the losses was Anthony's apparent snub from this month's All-Star game in Calasiao, Pangasinan, despite being second in scoring at 22.2 points and posting 8.7 rebounds, 4.0 assists and 2.5 steals per game. That's stuff that is out of my control, but we just keep moving on, Anthony said while trying to avoid issuing comments that could prove costly. Anthony's frustration began last February 28, when he was whistled for an offensive foul while going for a go-ahead triple in the Batang Pier's 98-96 loss to the Fuel Masters. The disputed call prompted the PBA to admit the lapse, with sanctions set to be handed to the erring referee. Last Friday saw Anthony deal with another heartbreaking setback, with NorthPort looking headed to victory with a 106-100 lead over Meralco in the dying seconds of regulation. But Anthony, perhaps playing as if he had a statement to make with 31 points, saw victory slip away yet again. He was forced to a jump ball by Chris Newsom and lost possession when Nico Salva slapped the ball on a tight double team, opening the door for Meralco to force overtime on Newsom's alley-oop basket. NorthPort went on to lose 126-123 in double overtime, the team's fourth straight after a 2-0 start. "It was our game and we gave it away," said Anthony. "It's frustrating, really frustrating. Trying to snap the skid will be difficult for the Batang Pier as they face the Beermen, winners of three straight, at the Smart Araneta Coliseum. And unless NorthPort finds a way to win, Anthony will likely see more heartbreaks headed his way."